worry beta, you all have breakfast. Okay, already we started multiplication, learn tables, compulsory must learn tables. Okay, now in the last class what we did, we learned some remembering points, some points we learned in multiplication. Once we'll do the revision part of that, that type of by using that points you must answer some fill in the blanks. Okay, once we'll do some revision of that points. And today what we will learn means we will learn, already we learned, but once again we will learn two table and three table. In your smart book also you must answer like this. Okay, now in the last class what we did, we learned some points. What are the points? If any number is multiplying with 1, the answer will be the same number itself. For example, here I am writing 5 into 1. 1 is multiplying with any number, the product, the answer will be the same number. The answer will be the same number only. Okay, that is one point. And one more point is, any number is multiplying with 0, the answer will be compulsory 0 only. 0 is multiplying with any number, or number is multiplying with a 0, the answer will be 0 only. And one more point is, if you multiply 2 3s are 6, and if you change the order also, 3 2s are also same thing 6. These are the points, some points we learned in the previous class. See in your smart book, some fill in the blanks are there, you answer that fill in the blanks. And now today we will learn once again 2 and 3 table. Here how we will learn means, we will color whichever the numbers will go in 2 table, that numbers all we will color it. Here today multiplication table of 2. Here they gave 1 to 20 numbers, and which number will go in 2 table, that we will color it. Okay. Now 2 ones are 2, this one. So we will color this. Any color you take, any color you take and color it this one. That is 2. Okay. Now 2 2s are how much? 4. 2 2s are is 4. So 4 you must color it. First we will color it beta. Again what we will do, if number, if you are unable to see the number, then we will write it. 2 2s are 4. Next 2 3s are 6. 2 3s are 6. 2 4s are 8. 2 4s are is 8. So 8 we will shade it. We will color it. Any color you can take and color it. And 2 5s are 10. So these numbers we colored. So here on this color, now we will write the number. Here 4, here 6, 2 3s are 6, 2 4s are 8, 2 5s are 10. Now 10 over. Now next is 2 6s are 12. So 12 you shade it. Shade like this, 12, 2 6s are 12, 2 7s are 14, 2 7s are 14, 2 8s are here 16, so shade 16, 2 9s are 18, shade 18, and 2 10s are 20, so shade 20. Now here, once again we will repeat it, 2 5s are 10 over, 2 6s are 12. 2 7s are 14, 2 8s are 16, 2 9s are 18, 2 10s are 20, 2 10s are 20. Once again we will repeat this 2 table. By heart this table, all of you, by heart this table. If you know also, once again you learn this table beta. Once again you read this table, go through it, by heart it. Now whichever the numbers we colored, that numbers once again we read. 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6, 2 4s are 8, 2 5s are 10, 2 6s are 12, 2 7s are 14, 2 8s are 16, 2 9s are 18, 2 10s are 20. Here whichever the numbers will go into the table, that all numbers we shade. here. Here 2 is there. Write the number that you have colored. Here which numbers we colored, that numbers we must write in this boxes. Here 2 we colored because it is 2 tables. So 2 we will write here. 2 twos are 4. So we will write 4. 2 threes are 6. 2 fours are 8. 2 fives are 10. Okay. 2 sixes are 12. 2 sevens are 14. 2 eights are 16. 2 nines are 18. 2 tens are 20. Like this you must solve in your smart book. 2 table. Multiplication table of 2. 2 table you must color it. Which numbers will go in 2 table, that you must shade it. Whichever numbers you shade it, that you must write in the down boxes. Okay, now 2 table is completed. By heart this table. Now we will go to 3 table. Here multiplication table of 3. Here they gave 1 to 30 numbers. Now whichever the numbers will go in 3, that we will color, shade it. Okay. Now here this is 3 table. So 3 ones are 3. We will shade 3 here. First we will shade, afterwards we will write the number on that. Okay. Now 3 ones are 3. Now 3 twos are how much? 3 twos are 6. Here 3 twos are 6. 3 threes are 9. 3 threes are 9. 3 fours are how much? 12. Here 12 you must shade. 3 fours are 12. 3 fives are how much? 15. So shade that 15. 3 sixes are 18. Shade 18. 3 sixes are 18. Over. Now 3 sevens are 21. Here 21 is there. That one you must shade. 3 sevens are 21. 3 eights are. What is 3 eights are? 3 eights are 24. Shade that number. 3 nines are 27. Shade 27. Now last 3 tens are 30. First you shade all the numbers, whichever the numbers will go in 3 table. Then here 3. 3 ones are 3. 3 twos are 6. 3 threes are 9. 3 fours are 12. 3 fives are 15. 3 sixes are 18 here. Next, 3 sevens are 21. 3 eights are 24. 3 nines are 27. 3 tens are 13. Now here, we colored, we shaded all the numbers which will go in 3 table. Now here down, write the numbers that you have colored. Which numbers we colored, that all numbers you must write here. Now first 3, write 3 here. Next, which number you colored? 6. Write 6 here. Next, 9. Write 9 here. Next is 12. Write 12 here. Next, 15. Write 15 here. Next, 18. Write 18 here. Next, 21. Write 21 here. Next, 24. Write 24. The next is 27, right? 27 here. The last number is 30. Now which numbers you colored, that numbers you wrote here. These numbers are 3 table numbers. Here 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9, 3 fours are 12, 3 fives are 15, 3 sixes are 18, 3 sevens are 21, 3 eights are 24, 3 nines are 27. 3 tens are 30. Like this. Here they gave 1 to 30 and you must shade it, you must color it. Only 3 table. Which numbers will go in 3 table and down box. Whichever the numbers you colored, that numbers you must write down. Okay ma, today what we learn? We learn 2 and 3 table. You also by heart the tables. In multiplication chapter, compulsory all must learn tables. Okay, thank you.